Grandad Bluff. It's a park at the top of Grandad Bluff overlooking the Crosse. And one thing I would venture to guess a lot of people don't know about it is that underneath Grandad Bluff Park is actually a giant aquifer that serves as like a water tower for the town of La Crosse. So water gets pumped up into this aquifer and then gravity fed down across the town. So you'll notice when you're in La Crosse, there's no water towers. And you're like, how do they get their water? They get their water from Grandad Bluff. Now, I've searched for where the entrance is to this aquifer, and I haven't been able to find it, but there's no one here today, so let's see what we can find. Okay, as you come up to the bathrooms here, there's this hole in the ground. Could this be the entrance to the aquifer? There's also this. This is a crest, death mat curve, tank is entered without proper equipment. Okay, that sounds foreboding. Let's go see what else we can find. So one unique thing about this aquifer is it actually has two sections. The entire aquifer, I think, holds around 200,000 gallons. Each section has 100,000 gallons. The reason why there's two sections is because one section can be used at a time. They close off the other section for cleaning. So this is big enough that humans can get down into and clean. There's gotta be a port here somewhere. Before I keep looking, let's check out this view. Wow. Wondering if like this fireplace is like a secret entrance to the aquifer and you just gotta like pull on this lever. Whoa! All right, this is another candidate. We've got a, looks like maybe an electrical box and then maybe a well, but no real entry points that I can see. So it could be that it's not, the aquifer is not actually in the park area, but it's maybe somewhere down the road or a different part of the bluff. Now this building here is another potential candidate. There's towers here and a building that might serve as an entry point, but it's right next to a house, so I'm not really sure. I guess we may never know how to get down in the aquifer, and that's probably a good thing. Okay, I did some more research, and I found where I think it might be. It describes it as being on this road just around the bend, and so there's a parking lot here. I'm parked there. I'm gonna walk up and see what I can see. Okay, as you can see, there's a building up there, and there's a fence around it, so we're gonna make our way up there and just see what we can see. This is pretty steep. It's not really a path here. There's an entrance down there. Like maybe motion detectors there. Obviously a building, no trespassing. Yep, this is it. This is the reservoir that feeds the whole town. Finally found it. Walking the old trail by the place I used to work, Marine Credit Union. It's right by the river. This is such a great resource to have just literally right across the street from where you worked, just access to the river. And this long walking trail, you could literally walk to the grocery store, get something healthy to eat, and then eat it on the way back. Perfect lunch. There's actually lots of great trails in La Crosse that go all throughout the city and the country. They have a marsh here, and so there's marsh trails. There's also trails that go up on the bluffs. Okay, Kevin, you ready for your maiden voyage with your new bike trailer? Oh, we're gonna find out if it's secure or not.
Gosh, I don't like that. You want me to do it? I've got a skeleton under load. I have too. On your bike? Yeah. Okay, I'm gonna go get it. Okay, I'll see you in 10 minutes.
Yeah, I
think
they
right
there. Don't go too far, Kevin. We don't know what's gonna happen. How did it go? Were you able to stop?
I was able to stop.
And it didn't fall out?
Yeah, right here.
Yeah. So does the chain just need to be tighter?
I think it's good. Something was up
there. Show us a pull up. Oh, okay. Oh, wow, you got two in you.